front. Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
McDonald. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Murray. He's feeling the pressure here. Now they've lost it. Coughlin. Individual quality coming to the fore. Will it be? Keeper didn't quite do enough. Second goal for them here. Just not looking confident in possession. Well, that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Couldn't keep the ball.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
And the cross into the middle. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Turning inside, where's he going to go? It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. They look as though they want to make this move count. Space on the flank. Teamwork might be the key. The delivery towards the back post. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Farrell. That's an important intervention. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Top-notch tackle. Murray. Banks. Space afforded him. Crossing opportunity. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. Well, his overall contribution from midfield, chock full of positives. No getting away from that, Lee.
Well, as we can see, he's been all over this game. He's covered every blade of grass. He's ran the show, and an assist.
There's a slide rule pass, and the alarm bells are ringing. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Corley. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around the stadium. They've been put...
And with that, the first half draws to... And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Coughlin. Real danger. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. A bit of running room now on the wing. Crossing possibilities. Firing it in. It could be up for grabs. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Keane. Magnificent defending. Cawley. Coughlin. Murray. And slipped through beautifully. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be. Close. It's offside.
Hello there, whoever's watching.
Doyle, tremendous intuition to win it.
I thought I was going to get my first goal. Turns out to be it was offside. I didn't even have a look at the replay. It's probably there anyway.
Happy to take on the shot. Staunch rear guard action. Corner kick played in, and a corner there that really lacked guile. Crossing possibilities, cross towards that far post, smuggled away, ball lost. This attack looks highly promising. Well, the threat was very real, marvellous defending. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. This looks promising. Terrific block there. Thunders clear. A sloppy pass. Collins. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Keane. And very deftly cut out. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Collins. Buckley. Cawley. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It looks promising. Will he find the net? Well, it's goal. Start the game, and only one team in it. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Cawley. Banks. It is to be a throw-in. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Collins. Buckley. Banks. And there's the feed into the box. They've won back possession. Corley. Buckley giving the ball to the opposition that time. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Collins. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Might be a chance here. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, it's a beautifully crafted goal. The supply line worked perfectly there, and he finishes it off with ease. Lovely goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Farrell. An unforced error, you've got to say. It might be on for them. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Banks. Buckley. Murray. Given away, making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Might be dangerous. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. This could be an interesting avenue. Sounded, and that makes it official. They're through to the next.
Just grab a minute of your time for a few questions.
I'm just gonna play 2K20. Like on Skyrim.